A basic Hadoop cluster has an unfortunate single fail point, the name node. If the name node machine crashed or became unreachable, the metadata about the blocks would be lost. But if you have a standby name node that is synchronized with the active name node, the standby can take over. This is called high availability mode. Ambari provides a wizard to lead you through enabling high availability. All right, now it is time to configure high availability. Go to services, HDFS, and summary. Click on service actions menu, then choose enable name node HA. Name this guy anything you want. This'll just be my cluster. So here you can choose which host you want to be running, the journal node, name node, and whatnot. I have this set up as a data node, but these guys are only running one service each. So I'll put them here. So now we have three hosts not running master services. That means those are the data nodes. Now the wizard will lead you through the process. It's pretty simple, but a few times it'll prompt you to log in to the name nodes with their internal host names. However, you'll need to use the public host names since you aren't in the network with your EC2 instances. All right, now we see standby name node and an active name node. This cluster is now running in high availability mode. If this name node dies, this one can take over.